Hi, I'm Chia-Ling from Google Web Designer. In this video, I will talk about motion path editing. For introduction to motion path, please watch our previous video, Motion Path Overview. If you select the motion path tool, you will see the transform control checkbox. Check the box to enable transform control. Within enabled, you can move, resize, or rotate a motion path. Here I have an element with two keyframes and a motion path that goes from the upper left to the lower right. To move the motion path, you can simply click and drag to the new location. Or you can use the arrow keys to nudge the motion path by 1 pixel. Or hold the shift key and press the arrow key to shift by 10 pixels. To resize, click and drag any of the 8 handles. To resize with a fixed aspect ratio, hold the shift key while dragging. To resize about the center of the motion path, hold the Alt or Option key while dragging. You may also drag a resize handle over the opposite edge to flip the motion path. If you wish to resize along any direction other than horizontal or vertical, you may change the orientation of the resize box. To do so, you can use the text fill here and enter a certain angle. Or you can press the Alt key or Option key and the right arrow key to rotate the box clockwise, and the left key to rotate counterclockwise. Please note that this only changes the orientation of the box. The motion path itself does not rotate. Once you're satisfied with the box, click and resize the motion path along the desired direction. To actually rotate the motion path, click and drag the ring. You may also move the center of the ring to change the origin of rotation. If you want to reset the rotation origin or the orientation of the box, you can double-click the center of the ring. The box and the origin will go back to their default settings. And that's all I have for today. Thank you for watching.